Hello, WWE Universe. I'm Tom Phillips, and welcome to Five Things. By now, I'm sure you've heard the big news that Tough Enough is returning. Superstars and divas such as Maven, Nydia, John Morrison, and of course, The Miz were part of the competition. Just because a contestant didn't make it to the finals, however, doesn't mean their opportunity ended. In fact, many WWE superstars have originated from Tough Enough, and today, we'll feature five of them. The second season of Tough Enough had a surprise twist when two women won the competition. Despite the lack of testosterone winning a contract, it didn't stop WWE from signing a young competitor named Matt Morgan. Morgan quickly made a name for himself when he aligned with Brock Lesnar. Despite a short tenure, Morgan destroyed his opponents and became a dominant resident of SmackDown. The fourth season of Tough Enough featured the debut of The Miz, among other hopeful WWE superstars. One of those might have won if there was a worm-eating competition. Yes, believe it or not, the Boogeyman tried out for Tough Enough. While he didn't make it to the competition, the Boogeyman eventually found his inner voice.
I'm the Boogeyman, and I'm coming to get you!
The Boogeyman wasn't the only bizarre superstar to come out of the fourth season of Tough Enough. If you can remember the Spirit Squad, one of its members, Mitch, was also from Tough Enough. Mitch also found his inner voice and became one of the most obnoxious and noisiest cheerleaders to ever step foot in a WWE ring. Before being a total diva, Cameron wanted to prove she was tough enough. Unfortunately, an argument with Stone Cold Steve Austin over her favorite match led to an early elimination. Despite that incident, Cameron is the only one from that season's Tough Enough currently on the WWE roster. Ryback's passion to become a WWE superstar began nearly a decade ago when he competed on Tough Enough. Coming from the same season as The Miz, Ryback stood out enough to also be offered a contract. From there, he made the most out of his time competing in NXT, being part of the Nexus, and of course, embracing the WWE Universe as they scream, "Feed me more." Will this year's Tough Enough spawn the next great WWE superstar? Only time will tell. But definitely stay tuned to Tough Enough and see if your favorite competitor's dreams come true. I'm Tom Phillips, and I'll see you next time for another Five Things.
Hey guys, glad you enjoyed the show. If you want to see more videos just like this one, go ahead and click right here. And to binge watch full NXT episodes, click right over here. To be the first one to know everything WWE offers on YouTube, click on that.